In this Noventri Suite tutorial, we will look at the Publish to Thumb Drive feature. This feature is used to display a content sequence on the digital signage by using the USB thumb drive. No network connectivity is needed. To begin, remove the USB drive from your Noventri player and plug it into the USB port on a computer that has Noventri Suite installed. Be sure to format the thumb drive. Once formatting is complete, start Noventri Suite and open the desired project. In the Design tab, click on Edit Sequence. Here we have a list of the different sequences available for the project. Select the sequence that we want to display. To put that sequence on the USB thumb drive, click on the Publish menu and choose Publish to Thumb Drive. Select the appropriate USB drive from the list and click OK. Depending on your resolution, you will be prompted to choose which Noventri player model is currently being used. With the sequence successfully copied, eject the USB drive and plug it back into the port on the Noventri player. The player may go through a firmware update as well as a resolution change depending on the project settings as well as the version of Suite that is used. After the updates are installed, the sequence will begin playing on the screen. If the need arises in the future to connect the Noventri player to a network, be sure to format the Noventri thumb drive before connecting. Otherwise, the player will continue to read the content that was published to the thumb drive instead of connecting to the network. The Publish to Thumb Drive feature adds more flexibility to your digital signage network. To get more value from your digital signage content, please be sure to download our ebook entitled 5 Steps to Successful Content Design in Digital Signage Systems.